This is officially our second vlog, because we've had internet issues for, I don't know, like a week or something. So that's been like 2 weeks since our first vlog. But right now we're going to the bank. Somebody's got checks to cash. And then after that, we're going, well, we're gonna go eat and then probably do like some shopping, maybe.
Some thrifting.
Somebody wants to go to the Goodwill. Her.
We thought we'd show you guys how we put Tyler in the van. So we have this ramp that's built into the back of the van. Then these little things lock into the floor, and there's a hook that hooks in the back of his wheelchair. You tighten it up. You do that to both sides. Seat belts that go around his waist. Then you load him back up. And those little gear things are in the front that's strapped to the front of his wheelchair. And then he's all ready to go.
There's a shoulder one too, but I don't wear it very much.
Yeah. But yeah, that's how Tyler puts on his seatbelt.
Now we're getting gas. And then we'll be on our way. It's really hot out though. Seems like I'm always wearing my sunglasses in our videos, doesn't it? It doesn't mean anyway. Look at all these people. That was actually where we started our first vlog. Or where we were at when I started it. Hello. Like I said, we had internet issues, so it seems like a long time since in between our first one and second one. But we're just trying to get the hang of it. And hopefully we'll get better to where we don't, we can do it every day. That's our first goal, is to start doing it every day. Even though we don't do anything every day, sometimes we just stay at home and watch Netflix all day. It's like 4 or something, getting kind of hungry. Haven't ate anything today, so we're probably gonna go eat first. No receipt?
No receipt.
Oh, I guess we did get one.
I guess that last one just ran out of paper or something.
Look, UPS. What if you brought your package? Hey man, you got a package? Then my camera work isn't gonna make people sick.
Make me sick?
Yeah, it might make you sick.
Sounds like you're gonna edit it.
Well, it's not that bad, but I don't know. I don't know what the camera works like.
Yeah. So I edited the last vlog. I don't know if I did that great of a job, but I think you got the gist of it.
Well, like I told him, we'll get better.
Yeah, we'll get better. Plus, we're using the Windows Movie Maker right now. So we're kind of behind the times.
We want to upgrade eventually.
Yeah.
Once we get better at this, though, anyways.
Yeah, make sure we got the hang of things.
Because... things where I gotta do it more and then I'll probably be better at it. What the hell is going on here? You're running out of gas?
Probably.
That was scary. Bad time to run out of gas because it's 102 degrees now. But so yeah, now we're just driving. We'll probably be back soon. We're here to go eat now. This is what we chose. It's sounding pretty good. And we haven't ate all day, so.
And it's 4 o'clock.
it's almost 5, but we beat the 5 o'clock rush hour.
True. True.
We were just jamming out to some Foo Fighters.
Trashy in here.
we need to clean. I gotta take them off. But now we're about to go in here and eat.
So this is all kinds of yes. I just want it in my mouth. Tyler got the steak and potatoes because he's a man like that.
The lioness in her natural habitat. Are these all color coordinated?
Yeah. I think all good girls are like that. Rocking that.
Why not?
That's so cute. Like a small. That'd be cute with leggings. I wish this was a market.
If you can't tell, we're in Goodwill.
Huh?
I said, if you can't tell, we're in Goodwill.
I really like that.
Huh?
I really do like that shirt though. That'd be cute with leggings or skinny jeans. It's small though. This is how you know when someone's trying to hide something in the Goodwill to come back to it later. You have this nice purse next to movies and lamps and junk when the purses are up front. These are like the movies to have back in the VHS days. We got Titanic, Dream of Wire, Forrest Gump, Indiana Jones, Green Mile, Jurassic Park. Look at all that business. Alright, we just got done with the Goodwill, and I guess we can show them what we got. Okay. So Target, if you don't know, they donate a lot of their stuff that doesn't sell to Goodwill, and oh, there's a shadow. We found this cute little picture frame that's a piece of wood and has three little glasses in between. Got that for $5.99. Thought that was cute. That purse that I said someone was hiding to come back to later, well, guess what? I got it. So I was thinking, because I don't have a little purse except the one I'm carrying today that will fit my wallet. And that's also $5.99. Here's these people, just pulled up. And it's closing right now. And Tyler found these three movies, Bourne, and it was 2 for $5, 1 for $3. So he got those three, and this purse was $5.99 as well, and it's a Target purse. And I think it's brand new. Because, as I said, Target donates to Goodwill. And I picked up 3 shirts. I was looking for a flannel, couldn't find one. Got a white Arizona jeans for $4.99, just V-neck, baby pink. What is this brand? This is Old Navy, swoop neck, purple, has a little pocket. Got one of those. And then this was in the junior section. Yeah, all these shirts are $4.49. But this one says Tris Chic. And it has a little cutout so you can see like your undershirt that you're wearing. So yeah. And now we are headed to Vintage Stock. And I want to go to Ulta. We're just going to go play around there and see what happens.
Well, now we're here at Vintage Stock. They sell movies, like used movies, used video games. They have new stuff too, but like they're known for you can come in and trade in your old games and movies and stuff. But we like to get a lot of our movies from here.
Mm-hmm. They're a lot cheaper than buying them new, and none of them ever come scratched or anything.
Yeah, they're usually still in pretty good condition here. But we're about to go in here now. She's changing her purse though.
Yeah, I'm getting my new purse that someone hid for themselves. I'm gonna wear that. So this is what we got so far. We got Juno. Sleepover, that's my choice. And then this is 40. Thus far.
Alright, this is what we got in there. They do where they... What was it? They do...
4 for $20.
Four for $20. But they have to be $5.99 or less. If I could get them out. Stare at them. No? If you haven't seen that, it's pretty funny. We got the This Is 40 movie. And at home we have Men in Black 1 and 3. So we don't have the second one, so we got that. And she wanted this movie. Sleepover. And we have Spider-Man 2 and 3. So we got the first Spider-Man. And then Adam Sandler and Andy Samberg. That's my boy. So those are the movies we got. Now where are we going?
Do you want to go to Target or maybe take
you
there?
So
I
want to
go to Ulta.
Yeah, we can go to Target. Mm-hmm. Can we use your Starbucks card?
Yeah.
We might as well use it.
Yeah.
We don't go to Starbucks like a lot of people.
We've had this gift card for a year.
Yeah.
So I got this at Ulta. I heard lots of good things about it for self-tanning. So that's exciting. And now we're in Target in the family bathroom. Perks of being handicapped. You can go whatever bathroom you want, pretty much.
I'm wet.
Huh? But yeah, now we're in Target.
Always wash your hands.
Yeah, nasty. Okay. So you remember like 20 seconds ago when I got this purse for $6? Yeah, the same one, still in stores, different color, for $35.99 or $34.99.
And we got this one for how much?
$6.
Damn.
They have hot pink too. And they have an orange. And they have blues.
Hey, there's the one you just bought.
Hey, this is the one we just bought. And this one was brand new. There's like nothing wrong with it.
Put it in next to it. Oh, that's the thing.
That's how you do it, guys. That's how you do it.
That's how you shop. You make sure you get the best price.
But you already, you don't.
Then doesn't have to buy $200 purses.
$39.99, so $40, and it's $10 at Goodwill right now. Y'all guys need to check out Goodwill before you shop at Target.
Or if you go to Target, then, well, I could go to Goodwill. Maybe they'll have it there. Because what'd you say, if they don't sell it?
Yeah, if they don't sell it, they donate it to Goodwill, and then Goodwill sells it for like 10 bucks.
Isn't that a brown one too, right there?
Yep, there's a brown one. They have every color. I found this one at Goodwill. The one that someone was trying to hide.
I wonder. I want to see their faces if they really were hiding it. Like, what are they? What? Where's my purse that I was hiding? Nobody was supposed to buy it.
I saw it at Target and then I saved it.
But this we're gonna go to our Starbucks. Yep. Look at this cat. Jackson. You're just rolling in the concrete. What are you doing?
Jackson.
You ready to go inside?
Can I go inside?
He's like, come on, guys. Come on, guys. What are you doing? You weirdo.
How you doing? Oh, that's a good shot.
Yeah, the camera looks, picture-wise, out looks weird. But video-wise, does some crystal clear footage. Cambo. You can't even see him.
This is Scampo.
Scamp, look up here.
Scamp.
Over here. Hey.
He's like, I can't. Let's walk.
This is our dog, Scamp. And he's being a baby right now because he's going on a walk.
And he has to pee on everything like 20 times.
What are you doing? Why are you so angry? We always want him to poop in this yard because yeah, nobody lives here, but of course, he usually doesn't poop there. He tends to poop in people's yards that are occupied.
What's a vlog without a dog walk?
For real.
Everybody walks their dogs in their vlogs.
Too bad this game's mean and don't like people. New people, anyways.
Scamp was chasing after this frog.
Leave it alone.
Look at him. Wee little frog.
He's probably like, we should all leave. Get the thing away from me.
Look at him. Try to be mean to it.
You're mean.
Nope, you don't need a frog. Scamp just saw some bunnies run into these bushes.
We live on a dead end street.
Yeah, we live on a dead end street, so he knows bunnies hide in here. And he's caught a few before in the backyard, and it wasn't a pretty sight. He's so mad.
Where the hell we go?
He's like, we're turning around, guys. Let's go.
This was our official second vlog. Hopefully you liked it.
You weirdo.